Honorable Mohammed Tahir Monguno, move for your consideration.
I move that the House do consider the report of the Committee on Agricultural Production and Services on a bill for an act to regulate the manufacture, importation, distribution, and quality control of fertilizer in Nigeria and for other matters related to H-51, and a bill for an act to repeal the National Fertilizer Board Act, Cap 839, laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, and for other related matters be considered and the recommendations that are approved. Two, that the House do consider the report of the Committee on Agricultural Protection and Services on the Bill for an Act to amend the Agricultural Credit Guarantee Scheme Fund Act, Cap A11 Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, to expand the membership of the board to cover the interests of farmers, increase the amount to be paid into the fund, raise the commitment of the federal government and the central bank of Nigeria, and increase the maximum amount to attract a waiver of security requirement for a credit granted and for other related matters there, and approve the three, that the House will consider the report of the Committee on Agricultural Protection and Services and the bill for an act to amend the National Services Act, CAF D3, laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004. Reduce the members for the Veterinary Council and for other related matters that are so
much.
Committee of Agriculture, as the moderators of the order of the last one, to be very considered as a whole
support. Chapter 3. Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004 to reduce the membership of the Veterinary Council and other elected matters to House of 294, and I invite our request to speak to the floor.
Speaks for itself. Basically, it's a bill that seeks to reduce the membership of the Veterinary Council of Nigeria, whereby initially we have representation from each faculty of veterinary medicine from universities across the Nixon and counties of this country to reducing the membership from two from each geopolitical zone to fast track the process of decision making and making the council wieldy rather than being unwieldy. Thank you.
Committee on Agriculture, Services and
Production.
Production. Clause 1. Clause 2. Clause 3. Short title of the bill. Expiration memorandum. Long title of the bill. Consider is a bill for an act to regulate the manufacture, importation, distribution, and quality control of fertilizers in Nigeria. And for other matters related to House 61, and a bill for that to repeal the National Fertilizer Board Act, Chapter 39, Laws of Federation of Nigeria 2004, and for other matters related to the House Bill 240. I now invite our Reverend to speak to the floor.
The repeal and the reenactment of Mr. Chairman, sorry, is having regard to the fact that the fertilizer industry is now deregulated, so there is a need for us to have laws that will control the standard and distribution of fertilizer in this country to avoid a situation whereby people will adulterate fertilizer and also reduce the incidence of quack in the industry and also to prescribe penalty and punishment for breach under the Act. That is the
Clause 1. Clause 2. Clause 4. Clause 5. Clause 6.
Aye.
Clause 7.
Aye.
Clause 8.
Aye.
Clause 9.
Aye.
Clause 10.
Aye.
Clause 11.
Aye.
Clause 12.
Aye.
Clause 13.
Aye.
Clause 14.
Aye.
Clause 15.
Aye.
15.
Aye.
Clause 17.
Aye.
Clause 18. Clause 19.
Aye.
Clause 20.
Aye.
Schedule 1.
Aye.
Aye. Sorry, my eyes are too big. Clause 27.
Aye.
That's a short time to do. Schedule 1.
Aye.
As a bill for an act to amend the Agricultural Credit Guarantee Scheme, Fund Act, Chapter 811, Laws on the Regulation of the Year 2004, to expand the board in order to take care of the interest of farmers, increase the amount to be paid into the fund, and increase the maximum amount to attract a waiver of security requirements by grant of credits. And for other matters related thereto, as the 239, and I advise our representatives to speak to the board.
Mr. Chairman, from members, as rightly pointed out by the Chairman, this bill is a very straightforward, speaks for itself. The entitlement of this bill is to include farmers in the membership of the board of the agricultural guarantee scheme so that whatever decision is going to be taken is a replica of the wishes and aspirations of the generality of Nigerian farmers. And also, having regard to our present day economic reality, the guarantee of the fund that is in the act before is 100,000 is now sought to be increased to 5 million because of our present day economic reality. And also, for fines that is going to be enforced under the Act to also be increased as compared to what is to be Act.
Clause 3.
Aye.
Clause 4.
Aye.
Clause 6.
Aye.
Citation of the bill. 7. Explanatory memorandum. Long title of the bill. Honorable members,
do you
want
to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you want to do you